He's Golo, Frank, or Z.
No scope?
Oh, yeah. No scopes, XXX.
360 no scope.
Alright. What's going on, man? Dude, you're tired? I'm tired, dude, man. Shit. But we're hyped, though, man. We're hyped. So hyped right now. Hyped for that Gaiden. Not as hyped as Caleb.
Too hyped, man.
Too hyped right now, yo.
Yeah,
dude. You got me, man. We're hyped. Let's do this, man.
Whoa, that's
really hard.
I was like cuddling on the couch. I was like, okay.
Yeah, well, that's what you get for using pre-rendered FMVs.
You hungry, bro?
No one's up being a person's butt.
Dude, alright, I got a confession. So, beef jerky tastes like dog food. Just saying, like.
I got a confession. Beef jerky does not taste like dog food.
Dude,
what are
it's like.
Comparing it to Trihex? That you had dog food?
Only the highest quality.
Dude,
highest quality.
You need to. Alright, I'm gonna try this one piece. And when I spit it out, it's all your fault.
It's actually kind of shit tier jerky, so I can't really blame it.
Dude, so...
Or it's not Jack Wings.
You're getting one chance to impress me with this beef jerky.
Oh, you already started? Oh, no.
No, I'm just...
Fighting the
scary
guy.
Yeah, so you get one chance to impress me with this beef jerky. You're gonna choose right now.
It's not
like,
that good, dude.
Alright.
So I shouldn't waste it on this.
Okay, go for it.
So you're gonna give me this D tier dog food to try out.
Shit tier.
Sorry, this shit's your dog food right here. Like, no.
Alright, whatever.
You come back when you import.
Wait, how did you
A tier dog food from
there? How do you stop your set like that? Start slicing?
Just press LR.
How are
you using it for free?
Okay.
Alright,
here we go.
Alright,
you
want
I didn't know Strider Ryu was in this game, dude.
Just wait until you see Magneto pop up.
You're gonna ask Albert about it.
Yes, sir.
Alright. What's the input for that soft reset?
Alright. So I just start the timer whenever I just hit this option. So.
Okay.
Alright. Ready? Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
And so talk to me, son. This game.
Yeah. Alright, so here's the deal. This game's incredibly hard. And that's about all I have to say about it.
Like unfair hard or like legit
yeah,
hard?
It's unfair hard.
Man, I'm gonna real show attention span. I forgot.
Do what's up, man. I'm happy you're here. You get in here, son. I love you.
So yeah, this is on normal difficulty, correct?
Yes.
AKA scrub difficulties?
Yeah, pretty much.
Dude, was there a donation for very hard?
Okay, do you mind if I read some donations?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We have $7 from Florian Miller. He says, New Game Plus is the worst invention in gaming history. Please put this towards seeing Snake Eater. And we have $10 from Beth Mahar. Hey guys, just wanted to say great runs and God of War 2 is one of my favorite games. Put this towards seeing the Snake Eater theme.
Yeah, there's not a whole lot of, like, unorthodox stuff that happens in this game, so I'm gonna not talk a whole lot, because I'm just kind of gonna, I'm gonna focus.
Jardell, I got your back, yo.
Serious time all the time for you?
Alright,
so do you just want to do a quick roll call for the room right now?
Yeah, sure.
Spider.
I am Spike Vegeta.
I am Flicky.
Yo, yo. Franker Z 420.
Tri-X.
New clan tech, dude. We started our own speedrunning clan.
Dude, you should have seen me today, dude. I've said it like 100 times already.
I know you have, dude. I've been near you. I've been near you for like more than 2 seconds. I've heard you say it.
You got 10 million for the house. Number 9, Boston Red Sox.
A bat for the whole team.
Yeah, that's true story.
We didn't even get to this guy.
We're good, man. We're totally good.
You didn't even make it to
the... Yo, I think his name's Tony. Like, I can't remember.
Is it Tony?
No, it's
Tony. Yeah, it's Tony, dude. Let's go.
Congratulations.
Round of applause for Tony.
Thank you. Congratulations, Trihex. You just derailed harder than Flicky. That's an accomplishment.
Thank you.
Trihead is the penny on the railway.
No, or dude, Caleb can't talk. He's in focus mode, so I gotta entertain everyone.
So this game is a lot of more running and jumping than it is actually fighting.
It's like Mirror's Edge with swords.
It's more ninja-y than you might think. Like sneaking about and not killing them.
I think it's pronounced ninjutsu, not ninja-y.
Ninja-y? No, are you sure? Because it's archery.
Is that like...
So it's just ninja-y.
Is that like when you go to a court and ninjas are overseeing?
We have $25 from Ryan Myers. The Englishman's run has been AGDQ Jam. Professional, smoothly delivered, and entertaining.
Uh-oh.
This guy is very easily defeated with lots of ultimate techniques.
Come on, dude.
You just get him in a cheap loop.
Yeah.
Like that. Ready? Let's do it again.
Yeah.
Who blindly attacks from that far away?
So, like, the basic mechanics, for those of you who aren't familiar with the game, the ultimate techniques, like, in which you guys lack, they are charged attacks, although you can speed it up. If there's essence, which is, like, experience points on the ground, you can absorb them into your ultimate technique.
It doesn't really
charge faster.
Alright, so that was, like, a really shit fight.
Yeah, but I didn't want to say anything, but it was pretty bad. Like, you did get hit, like, you got grabbed, man.
Mind you, that guy is a pretty big difficulty spike, even...
Well, for new players, yeah, if you're bad.
You're planning on harming us.
Alright, so we have,
Caleb, I think
we have, again, the big prize for the marathon is this Gunblade, circa Final Fantasy VIII. It's got a lot of heft to it, looks great, has a pattern engraved on it, and it's even got shells inside the chamber. So this is what you can win for $40. That's combined donation throughout the marathon, and you can
donate up to $150 for it for multiple bids on it.
Yeah.
That's throughout the whole marathon. We also have a grand prize Wii U. That's a $30 buy-in up to $100, and it's a Wii U Deluxe.
Just remind them it's actually
mine. Zombie U, a new Super Mario Brothers Wii U, and a Wiimote, and two nunchucks. So it's a really great prize there too. And we have $100 from Andre Wilhelm.
So like the only thing in this game, if you throw shurikens, we hit the ground, you don't take damage.
You don't take damage from falls. The only reason I throw the shurikens at the end of the fall is just to kind of reduce lag time.
Oh.
Like the landing animation, like if you're a certain height, he'll have landing animations, so if you like throw the shurikens, it just cancels it.
Using a Zuni drop much at all?
No, I don't do any Zuni drops.
You don't need it on normal difficulty. Everything dies too quickly. It's more useful on harder difficulties.
Like all the damage in this game is pretty much ultimate techniques.
The thing with normal mode, everything actually dies pretty quick.
Including you.
Yeah,
but it doesn't matter when you're not terrible.
Alright, so coming up is just... This fight sucks.
Dude, what are you talking... There's a horse fight, man. It's great.
Right, yeah,
the horse fight is the best fight in this entire game.
The way this game works is the hitboxes on the horses are just random, so it's like a crapshoot. Are you going to have a bad fight or are you going to have a good fight?
Dude,
it's like
bow is so strong.
On the crap.
Watch the bow, man. Look how much damage this does. Look how those horses jump.
Oh, see, oh. Like, that should have hit him, but it just didn't because it's
dude,
random.
He blocked it, man. Okay. The horse is made of armor. It's that's good.
This looks so weird. Why does it look unrealistic?
Dude, it's because...
It's even worse on her difficulty, so pretty much every boss gets like, flunky.
It's because they added, like, a bow and arrow, but no hands.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, look, there's no hands.
This freaks me out, like...
Yeah. Who even holds a bow like that? Right. Whenever I hold a bow, it's not like that. Yeah, you have, like, in the hand in the middle. That wasn't actually bad, Caleb.
No, that was not bad at all. It's way better than I thought it'd do. So that's good.
Kind of makes up for
it's, like,
the,
really hard to get over those that pile of wood there.
So I take it you've planned out which elixirs you're going to pick up?
Yeah. This fight sucks, too.
So look how good this bow is, like, so much damage.
Okay, thanks a lot for like appearing there and trolling me. That's cool.
Dude, look. Well, that's your sword, man. Well, look at that. It's crazy. Why isn't he an archer instead? All right, like,
keep going. Come on. Oh shit. Okay.
Oh.
All right.
That's really good, actually.
Yeah. Alright, as I said before, that's my strat for it, is just shoot to spam arrows. And if they hit, great, and if they don't, well, that's pretty normal, so. There's actually a really good time for that. Like, the best I've done is like a 332, so that's...
Nice.
That's like a pretty good start.
Dude, I think you shouldn't even bother trying to slash him at all. Bow's so much better.
Well, it's just, like, it depends spacing? On your, it depends on your situation. Like, if you have a blue, like, orb to absorb, you just do a level 2 ultimate technique, so it does a lot of damage there, and you don't take damage from the mages trying to shoot you. But yeah, it's
in the sky
it's
now, man.
Kind of situational.
Alright, we've actually... I'm sorry. We've actually drawn the winner for the God of War 2 art. The winner is Ben Keaty. Thank you for your donation and congratulations on your prize.
Okay, that's awesome.
Hey. Yeah, take that corpse.
This guy just doesn't die.
Yeah. His head's right. Just not coming up.
Okay, come here.
Nice, you got a...
Well, the deal is, the ultimate techniques, especially the level 2, they give you way more money than just killing them regularly. So, the idea is to have enough money so I can upgrade the sword. I'm going to do that here in about a minute. But, you're going to want to upgrade that. So, just doing ultimate techniques is a really good way to, like, guarantee that you're going to have enough money.
There's also a thing where, like, a bunch of attacks have a chance to just instant kill enemies.
Yeah.
Instant heads come off every so often, like, that's one.
Yeah. Flying small.
We got a $100 donation from Andre Wilhelm. Put this towards any choice or challenge of Makuyama's choosing. It went to Gon Gon in Super Monkey Ball. Thank you for your donation. $15 donation from Marco in Dermal. Awesome God of Two run. $15 to finish off the Darksiders Apocalyptic Challenge.
Darksiders is basically God of War 2 on steroids. In terms of infinite jumping, anyway.
We've got a $5 donation from Joy Hanneman. Excellent commentary, Englishman. Please fill in the blank. Give a man a fish and you feed him for a day. Put Kratos in a fish costume and...
He will be mistaken for a Zora cosplayer at Comic-Con.
And there you go.
Sexy.
I call that sexy. We got $10 from Delius. Hey Mike, annoying guy here, Dalius, decided to donate another $10 towards the marathon. Good luck to the English guy, and this $10 can go towards Cosmo.
Alright. You're saying that for your 80%.
I think it's just...
Oh, yeah.
Go out and buy yourself something nice.
Frank, that's what's up.
All right, we got $5 from Jacob Stroth. Great job. Keep up the good work.
Actually, no, me and Kip talked about this. We're going to make a cereal called Yolotes.
What about just Yolotes?
No, Yolotes.
Yolotes?
Y-O-L-O. And I'll have Frankerson-shaped marshmallows.
And like OTOs?
Yeah, part of a daily balanced breakfast?
Yeah, dude, yeah. Get you hyped for the
earnings. No. It won't be at all balanced.
With Yolotes, you only get one chance to eat a bowl of cereal and then disappears forever.
420 Yolotes.
Oh yeah. Sorry. YOLO 420.
Although
yeah,
the 420 YOLOs cannot be sold to minors.
420 YOLOs.
Don't forget with Frank or Z.
Flying Swallow.
Frank
and Z. Flying Swallow was completely broken.
What part of a balance breakfast
is that? It is somewhat broken. Yeah, I mean,
Flying
Swallow
could
tear through anything.
No. Cereal, gotta have sugar in cereal.
Well, it's gotta be entirely sugar.
I mean, obviously, yeah. What do you eat, Cheerios? Like, what do you, scrub?
Scrub
sugar cubes and milk.
Yeah.
Scrub. Actually, what is, like, a good brand of cereal? Do you guys even like cereal?
Dude, you have, like, the same cereal as you. Like, what, really? Do you think we got some, like, special cereal?
Like, Captain Crunch?
Like, tea?
Yeah, it's like,
T.O.'s?
Tea flavored cereal? I don't know.
What would we have?
Is it, like,
I don't know, you guys, don't y'all like put mayonnaise on your fries or something like that?
No. What the hell, what? No.
I don't know.
That's the Belgians. They make this, like, special mayo. It's not even regular mayo.
This is basically the rhyme where Flicky says random, sometimes offensive things while Caleb destroys
one of the hardest. Well, I haven't said anything, man. Like, Trihex is talking to me.
Dude, I'm keeping everyone entertained, dude. Caleb's getting the run.
Alright, so one thing I wanted to say before I get too far, shoutouts to Josh Mangini. He's actually the previous world record holder of this game, and his run is actually on this SDA site.
Yep.
It's really old, but at the same time, it's incredibly good for its time. It was in 06, and it wasn't as clean as like a modern speedrun, but it was incredibly
like
good for its time.
It?
Huh?
The 208?
208, what?
Wasn't it 208?
No, it was 155.05 game time, and I did a 154.29, but he actually does things that I don't, that are a little faster, but I do safer strats, but my run is just a little cleaner, so, yeah. But shoutouts to Josh, because I wouldn't be running this game had he not routed it out already. So, yeah.
Yeah, the fact that in the course of 6 years, the time only came down another minute, you said, Caleb, or not even?
Well, there's a lot of optimization still needed to be done, but this game's so frustrating, I don't think I want to do that. All right.
You mean, like, fixed cameras and random fights?
Yeah, all that fun stuff. So this guy's really easy, One thing you're going to abuse in this game is Ninpo, because it gives you invincibility frames on the startup. I'll show you.
By frames, you mean like 20 seconds. It's a lot of frames, man.
You didn't say how many frames.
Okay.
Ooh.
Are you...
No, dude, you're not allowed, man.
Alright, dude, I'm not...
You're not proud.
That's fucking stupid.
This is why...
Oh, never mind.
Alright, anyway.
This is why this type of genre is really fun to run, right, Caleb?
It's the best game.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, my God.
Bad attack pattern. Well, guess I'll reset.
Yeah, basically, every single boss in this entire game has so much luck involved that it's just incredibly frustrating. So if you really want to get a good time, it's going to require a ton of grinding and knowledge of boss patterns. But even then, you really can't be consistent, because this game is just one of those games you're never going to do the same every time, so...
So for those of you just joining us, this is Awesome Games Done Quick 2013, hosted by Speed Demos Archive. Find speedrunning website with speedrun videos of over 700 games, and a good place to discuss speedrun strats. Also featuring many members from Speedruns Live, the premier source of speedrun races. And all of the donations are going to the Prevent Cancer Foundation. A fine nonprofit dedicated to saving lives through cancer prevention by research, outreach, and education.
So, Caleb, can you not flying swallow off a wall run?
No. I can only do it off of certain surfaces, but you can't just flying swallow off the wall. Like, you have to have a target.
Alright.
Yeah, Ninja Gaiden 2, you can do that.
Yeah.
It's a little faster to move around.
It is faster, and it's really annoying.
Yeah, the Gorgon Flail is going to be used quite a bit. Well, not really.
The Gorgon Flail is great because it has an extended version of the Flying Swallow of its own with a little combo at the end, which, while it does leave you vulnerable, it does a ton of damage when it connects.
And also,
and it's got a great UT.
Yeah, the Gorgon Flail's UT is the most powerful in the game, like, hands down. There's really no comparison.
I can't figure out, is there any, like, disadvantage to using the Gorgon Flail over the chops, or is it just a regular...
Okay, do what?
Like, the Gorgon Flail versus the nunchucks, is there, like, some sort of disadvantage that the nunchucks have? Or so that the flails have over the nunchucks?
Nunchucks just suck overall.
Yeah.
Like,
that's
there's
what
really,
I thought.
There's really no reason to pick them up, they're just garbage. But those black ninjas back there are really awful to deal with.
Leisure Street.
You heard that music, right?
Yeah, I heard it, man.
Damn.
Dude, how much does it cost to have that bar in the center of Pleasure Street? Guess everybody's inside. Who gets it?
Getting into doors is pretty hard, too.
Yeah. Sorry for accidentally attacking you. I'm just trying to open a door.
Yeah, another thing in this room...
Do you have to actually buy something in order to get the ticket?
Yes.
So, what if you have, like, 10 essence? You just go out and grind?
You reset.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just talking about casual play.
Yeah, pretty much. Enemies, there's certain spots enemies respawn, so yeah, you can do it that way.
It's a little too early for Armlet of Benediction, but...
Okay.
That was a decent level. Anything under 3 minutes for that level is pretty good.
And it's Rachel.
Sub 250 might be possible.
Oh, not good, man.
Yeah, it's pretty...
If you hit anything less than 3, that's terrible.
Pretty garbage tier.
Just trash, man.
This next level is pretty straightforward, like the previous one. Just do some stuff, kill some guys, and then beat the level.
Are you hit the levels and not like that?
Are you going to be doing the, what's called, the iron cylinder skip, the lung skip? Or is that just segmented?
Oh, no, I'm going to get the oxygen.
Yeah, the oxygen.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that was another great part of Joshua Giddy's segmented run, is that he basically stocked up on Elixirs of Spiritual Life so that he could skip having to collect the oxygen cylinders in Chapter 12, I think it is.
Do you mind if I read off a couple of donations?
What was with that wag, dude?
Oh,
yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
$10 from Thomas Gilson.
What are you doing?
What you guys are
dude?
Doing is fantastic and for
get
a great cause.
Here.
Some of this God of War content is incredible.
Safe strats.
$10 from Michael Unsworth. Thanks for showing us the great swimming / surfing glitches. So why is an Englishman wearing a Canadian hat?
He's a Canadian!
Please let the Englishman choose what to do with this donation. Keep up the great work.
Cosmo.
Yeah, Cosmo.
80%. That's what I did with the last one.
Yeah.
Oh, you
really? How much? What's the ambitious goal for
2,000.
$5 from Aaron Howell. Go late nighters! Big fan of explaining things while playing. Great job, English man.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Luck, dude.
That double decapitation.
Yeah, man.
That's Frank or Z, son.
I don't even know what the chance of it happening is. It's just really random that it even exists. Like, it doesn't matter where you hit it. It's literally a random chance.
Well, I mean, they have to have a certain amount of health before they get decapitated.
Yeah, but it's not much. Like,
so you can slash them across the legs and their head can fall off?
Yeah.
Well, I think the
decapitation is definitely increased when you use Flying Swallow. And again, it cannot be overemphasized just how broken Flying Swallow was in the original version of this game. It's still really useful in Black, but I mean, it's not the be-all and end-all of Dragon Sword moves anymore.
So I have to get this scarab up here, which actually it's a lot harder than it looks. As long as you just make this jump. Alright, there you go. Also, I got hit by the shuriken. Now, what you can do is cancel effects by grabbing an item, because it just resets the entire, like, screen or something. But anyway, that's why I didn't explode there.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Yeah. But it doesn't work if you pause it, so I don't really know why that happens. Either way.
Probably just stopped, took it out while I was picking up the item.
Stop to take it out.
Yeah, man.
Alright, nice. Yeah, you can't get damaged during cutscenes either. Well, some of them. As long as you can't see your health bar, you can't get...
How's your tentacle monster
fight? Let's see. Yeah, these guys are, like, incredibly weak to, this fireball here. It does a lot of damage. Okay, thank you so much. Yeah, don't get bit by them. They're pretty standard patterns. Just hack and slash and they'll die. This guy's pretty standard too.
Rachel is supposed to be like this badass demon slayer, but she spends 90% of the game being kidnapped.
Very much so. Like a million points of damage to kill him. Right there. Wow. All
right. Oh,
yeah.
God.
That
now, you know why they're not clapping? So they ain't got no YOLOs, man.
Enjoy the moment.
All right.
YOLOs.
Yeah.
With just you and us and 20,000 people online.
Alright. So that was actually a good time.
So how many ranks are there anyway, Caleb?
Five. Ninja Dog, Western Ninja, Head Ninja, Master...
Raider Ninja, Master Ninja.
Yeah, you can tell me.
What, Head Ninja?
We have $20 from Hyperactive, $20 maybe Shrimpy, but at this show, support to the Englishman.
Hey,
to a new Hyper. PB.
Hey.
So I'm going to talk to this dude right here, because based on the amount of scarabs you get, kind of depends on what items you get from them. But that armload of potency is actually going to help me in a couple boss fights. So,
are you getting the double arrow?
Huh?
Are you getting the double arrow?
Double what?
The double arrow. The
oh, yeah, the sword. The big sword is also required for the speedrun.
Yeah. Wondering about that.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure how it's pronounced.
I would just call it the BFS.
Yeah, quad sword. Alright, so this fight is not very fun because the guys with the scythes can just disappear and completely dodge my attack like that. Thank you.
It's worse on Master Ninja when this is a double guided fight.
You mean it's worse on the harder difficulty?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
It's like with this game, it's not like they just scale the damage or anything. They completely replace the enemies for each and every difficulty level.
$5 from Josh Jaycox. Loving the marathon, right. Had to donate because this God of War 2 run has been friggin' amazing. $20 from Aaron
on,
saying, meet a giant fish!
I got it.
Alright.
Can't say the next line. We're not allowed.
That looked pretty sloppy. But it really wasn't as bad as it could have been.
Oh.
Yeah, Lonely Island.
Oh, I figured that. Okay.
Yeah.
For those of you who didn't get it.
So yeah, you pretty much need every item over here.
So.
Especially that stone. And these two. Kit. Okay, whatever.
I never really understood why a giant golden scarab was in like on display. And they just got like a bunch of them lying around the city.
Was just like in a loft above the display.
They're just on the floor, yeah. Like all over the place.
Considering how good Ayari is with those dice rolls, I'm guessing she put them there.
Okay, so coming up is something really weird, and I don't really understand why it works this way, but the safe combination is the same every time. But sometimes you'll enter the right combination and you still won't, it won't work. Like, I got lucky there, but even if you input the right combination, sometimes it won't work, so you have to try again. I don't understand. So you gotta do another one of these fights, but it makes it way easier to have the incinerary shurikens, because you can just, like, kind of snipe these guys. There we go, okay. Basically, yeah, it's priority that you take out those flying scythe guys. Because they'll just make you have a bad day. Okay, I missed it. Great.
We have $15 from Nathan Perry. Just wanted to say, way to go on that intense long jump, English man. I was on the edge of my seat, and you moved me to donate to an awesome cause.
All right, nice. That's pretty good.
$20 from John Weghorst. I lost my girlfriend in 5 years, recasted a cancer. Donating this for her and the Englishman's awesome God of War 2 run.
Thank you. And sorry to hear about your loss as well.
Go on then, drop down.
Yeah, he just waits forever.
He's gotta prepare himself, man.
He's like, okay, I got this, like...
This looks like it's trapped.
You all jump like it's nothing.
This area, the
it is dangerous.
No, it's the area after this has an arbitrary range of how far you can fall before the game counts you as dead. Because you can take some shortcuts here after the boulder section, but they're very strict. Right? If you fall a distance that the game considers too far, you die instantly. But there's no way to figure out exactly when that's gonna happen.
So there's a face on the boulder. So this isn't Indiana Jones. Like that's how it works.
Yeah. It's actually more of an homage to Crash Bandicoot.
Indiana. Wait. What? How? Homage to
Crash Bandicoot. Because there are also lots of boulders, and it was a joke.
Was it?
Yes.
Are you sure about that? Like
maybe.
It's a little time saver here.
Crash because there's boulders.
And you're running towards the camera. And the camera is bad.
I don't know
about that. I'll give you a 2 out of 10. 5 is a bad joke.
That's 2 more than I expected. You're being overly generous, Flippy.
Well, I didn't want you to feel bad.
Alright, don't go that way. Okay, I can't get that right. Also, I want to say, no save runs are like yeah, the hardest, the hardest thing ever. Because I'm gonna try not to save in this run, but I may have to. Depends how I'm feeling.
So then, where do you restart the death? Just the beginning of the chapter?
No. Yeah, yeah. If you don't save, it's pretty much game over. Because you start from the very beginning.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is a king, dude. You can say YOLO.
So you gotta
YOLO,
take
YOLO.
Yeah,
you should definitely save. Or if he's like,
yeah, it'd probably be a good idea.
You could save, but then you'd be being a massive pussy. So.
Exactly.
Yeah, YOLO.
Good point.
Yeah, YOLO, man.
This room coming up is a pretty good example of why the Vigor.
We die early, then we get right back on schedule, so.
Wait, are we still behind schedule?
Guess so.
Wow. No mercy from
exactly, no mercy. I am too tired to have mercy.
the zombie enemies in this area after these flying Metroid things are a perfect example of, basically, I think they were like designed to die by the hands of the Gorian Blade.
Alright, cool. Just look like overlords.
They do look a bit like overlords, yeah.
I mean, they even have the big gangly bit amongst the smaller tentacles.
Yeah.
The one, like, eye in the center.
Right. They've got, like, this little spike thing, like a muta, though.
So, yeah, this
like some overlords.
There's like
yeah,
a,
but not like that.
There's like a strat here. You just
like,
gotta
really?
Be, you just gotta be pretty aggressive.
Yeah,
you see what I mean?
Like the, this is like the, these are like the Regen's badass cousins.
Like this, this Vigorian foil does so much damage.
Yep.
It's retarded.
Alright, do you mind if I bring up some more donations?
Alright, here we go.
Alright, $40 from Matthew Weaver. Thank you for all your efforts for helping ending cancer. I'm happy I can at least contribute a bit to the cause. Keep up the great work. Put this donation
wow,
to your
really
choice
good.
Of challenges. Let me look at that real fast.
Wow.
How about Sonic 2000 Six Last Story, just because you can't get enough bad games?
That was insanely fast. Oh, never mind. Alright. That guy's just trolling me. He's like, oh yeah, you forgot me.
Now does it count to 10,000?
So we have $100?
It was still pretty good, but okay.
He lied to us.
Right. So we have $100 from Jesse Holmes.
Put you guys down.
Hey guys, third donation here. Please put this $100 with Mimi Paula as Jan for Earthbound Run a bit later. Thanks a bunch and good luck to the rest of the runners. You guys are awesome. $50 from Robert Christensen. You guys are all nerds. Love it. Will there be a Dark Souls
Thank
run
you.
Today? Soon?
Dude, I resent that, man. I'm only here hanging out at 6 a.m. watching video games being played.
Yeah.
That is totally not nerdy.
But yeah, we do have a Dark Souls run soon. It'll be Thursday evening going into Friday morning.
Okay. Alright, this there's kind of a difficult sequence I gotta do.
Platforming bit, it sucks.
Yeah, if you want to go up that ladder, you gotta kill these bats first, because okay, they're gonna do some damage. That sucks. As long as if a cutscene happens and you can see your health bar, you can get damaged during it. But if a cutscene happens and you don't see your health bar, you won't get damaged. So I don't know. Okay, this can be a little tricky. I'm gonna try to do it best of my ability. All right.
Yeah.
That high.
Why didn't you clap, Tony?
Yeah.
Hey,
I clapped twice.
Oh. I gave him
oh,
two
no,
because he lied to us earlier.
You did that British clap, right?
What, the not clap?
Yeah, the not clap. The golf clap.
So we have a couple of donation sets that are coming up soon. The biggest one being the ones for Earthbound. So for the dog's name in Earthbound, we have $60 for Frank or Z.
Swag.
$40 for Zoe.
Swag.
$5.81 for Itifix. For the favorite food, okay, Cats is at $100, Huzzah is at $15, and Lunk is at $5.
Check out this dude.
For the favorite thing, Mangoes is at $169.48, Duck is at $50, Chippin is at $35, SDA is at $35, and Alpaca is at $10, Booty is at $5, and Taern is at $1.23. For the file name, Zablefar is at $95, Grouchy Hot Dog Fiends is at $80, Calgary Flames Suck at $10, and Mr. Empty Pants at $10. For the flavor, mint is at $30, and peanut is $25. Banana, plain, and strawberry are all at zero. For Jeff, there's Victor at $500, DW for $20, and Delta for $20. For Ness's name, there's Mangto at $500, and D-Fish at $70. For Paula's name, there's Essentia, shortened, and there's, what's winning is Jan at $100, a Huzzah at $40, and a Rosa at $15, and Brie at $5. For Pooh, right now, Dung is winning at $127.77. Edge at $15. Oh, wow, I'm really falling asleep. Someone needs to take over for me. Edge at $15, and Simba at $5.
Do you need some help, Mike?
Yes, I do.
Alright.
I am logging out.
And you have a slip.
Right. Yes.
Have a happy lunch.
Sleep well, Mike.
Alright, so here's the deal.
Go to bed.
This boss at the boss at the end of this level is one of the hardest bosses I've ever had to deal with in my life.
You also look tired. I guess they got tired.
That sucks. All right.
Dude, look at him, like
snappy baby.
Fuck, he's been ripping it.
My eyelids are like ripping my face right now.
Go to sleep.
What am I, a scrub? Dude, I eat YOLOs for fun. Good, man.
YOLO.
Oh
wow.
Oh no, I forgot. I got this. Oh wait, no. I got this awesome dog food flavored beef jerky, man. All right. Shout out to Caleb. I'm gonna try this crap once, and it better be awesome.
Dude, it's made from solid strips of beef, man.
Englishman, if you could explain this.
He's gone.
Oh wait, did he? Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Disappeared, man.
He was like, enough of this.
Like a phantom of the night.
He made one bad joke. Man.
If you're not gonna take it seriously,
one bad joke, and that was it.
Okay, so like, that was a skip.
You gotta do puzzles.
That was a skip, and normally you're supposed to hit the switch and an invisible bridge appears. But you can actually take advantage of the target system, and then gain that little extra height, like I just did there. This room, it's really easy to do it on, but this next room that you have to do, it's a little harder for some reason, so your spacing has to be a little more precise. It shouldn't really be too hard to do, though. And you do have to take out all these skeleton dudes right before you have to hit that switch. Alright.
That's good.
Hold
up. Ah. Go in. Oh, God.
You gotta hit him, dude. There you go.
He's too strong.
Really too much.
But yeah, again, this boss fight at the end of this chapter is awful. It's pretty terrible. It's a lot of,
I didn't really get the door thing.
It's a lot of instances for rage quits. This boss fight at the end.
Well, if you want to go for it and rage quit, that'd be great. I'm pretty sleepy.
Don't be a puss, man. Go for it. How you doing?
YOLO.
No saves.
No saves.
No saves.
That's all we do, son.
YOLO. Don't forget to eat your bowl of YOLOs for breakfast.
This guy
is? Yeah, he's a lot
Dude,
easier though.
They spent so long designing it, they thought they'd put him in again.
That's it.
now you have 360 UT, so...
Yeah.
All the 360s are just real good. Oh, man. Whoa. Dude, I don't know what just happened to me. I didn't like it.
That damn root beer.
It's all Poochie's fault, dude, I swear.
Let's go check it out. Oh my god, they're back.
Dude's back? What? Because I said root beer, I shouldn't have said anything.
That's true, you acknowledge me. Your English
for the alright. Good deal. Yeah, so here's where you gain a lot of health. You're gonna need it for this boss fight.
Was that the only talisman rebirth you're going to be picking up, or you're going to go for safe domain?
Well, I mean, yeah, you pick up the one in the first level, and that's the only one you're going to get in this run.
I don't remember if the other talismans are 60-feet challenges or not.
Yeah, a lot of them are. You can buy them, though, but they cost quite a bit. It's not really worth it. Well, they are, but not in the speedrun.
So, they're not quite as... as
are you thinking of a pump?
I'm thinking of the yellow orbs in DMC.
What about it?
The gold orbs, the ones that revive you.
You have to get an option if you want to use those.
Yeah.
And this just brings you back.
Want some water or something?
Dude, how is that gonna help?
I don't know.
Root beer is impossible. Gave me them this time. Give me another piece.
Do you want some more of this dog food?
Yeah, let's give that a go.
Scrub tier jerky.
I think I'll pass.
Dude, it's pretty swag. I mean, Franker Z likes it, so I just have to like it.
Ted Williams jerky. Yeah, dude, for the win. It's just been thought.
Oh my god, what is this block? Wow, that was awful. That was terrible. Dude, it's because I'm so hyped, man.
You've been crying all night.
You've been crying tears of joy.
Dude, my eye's bad, man. Yeah. Like, don't talk. Not really, man. My eyelids feel so heavy right now.
I know.
There it comes, like... Okay, this is the second worst fight in the game.
Yeah, I concur.
Man, we got this, dude.
Hey!
Ted Williams brand.
Dude, what is that, a gold bat or something? Like, what is this doing?
It's a chick that, that attack does a huge amount of damage. That's sort of a tractor beam attack. It's a grab attack which lasts a very long time, does a huge amount of damage. And you do not want to be hit by it under any circumstances.
Yeah, if you're ever playing one of these games... God damn it, it's going to be hard to say this. If you're ever playing one of these games and you see a flying female thing, you just run the other way, dude.
Yeah.
They're all annoying as hell to fight.
Generally, any female who is named Alma is pretty much going to be trouble,
nice,
whether
dude.
Or not she's a psychic little girl or that thing.
Wow, that was really good.
Woo!
Yeah.
Unless your name is Caleb Hart, apparently.
I guess.
No fear.
Dude, it's a crowbat. Who cares, man? Who's kidding? Seven... Six... Okay. Well, alright, that's a decent time.
Caleb is YOLOs all day long.
How do you actually get essence?
Dude, all day.
Huh? How do you actually get essence points from that?
Anything,
man.
I have no idea.
There's some more jerky.
Karma is just cosmetic energy.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. Okay.
Except in Racer's Edge, where they
have jerky.
That game is awful, dude.
On Reddit, man, more. We're in serious business.
Ted Williams jerky, dude.
Way less
dude,
off
who is
than
Ted Williams?
He's a dead baseball player.
No.
All right, of course.
Number 9.
No, he's the man of the Golden Pipes.
Number 9?
The Boston Red Sox. He's batting next.
Number 9. Ted Williams.
I am missing the joke.
Oh, Okay.
Dude, shut up. I'm here for the run, yo. I'm here for the run.
So hype, he's falling asleep.
Now, this couch is comfortable as, like, as hell.
He's so hyped, he's going into kind of having a shock.
Dude, I'm gonna get comfy, man.
Yeah, just snuggle up with Tony, man. Lay it on Tony, he'll help.
Uncle Tony.
Uncle, like, Tony make everything alright.
I gotta get comfortable for the run. Like,
that'd
the
be
run.
For baby.
We're gonna look at this. We're gonna look at this a couple of weeks later and talk. What the hell do we find so funny?
That's pretty much.
Dude,
my whole life being friends with Caleb. Like, why is everything so stupid and funny?
Oh, shut that.
That's just a result of sleep deprivation.
It's like the best run ever. It's the best commentary.
Oh my god, dude.
We should play it right now.
I don't have a phone.
Dude, I got a phone. I got that recording.
The one that speeds up halfway through.
No, the one that's normal, then I slow it down.
Oh, yeah, he's
It's on a record yeah. player, so I put some pressure on it.
We're not really talking about anything important on the couch. So, Jimmy Helston donated $10 and says, "My fiance's father passed away in cancer last year. And I think what you're doing is the best way to gather donations I've seen so far. Thank you for the much enjoyable God of War 2 run. The God of War 2 speed
what?
Run. From Jimmy Helston, Sweden." Thank you very much, Jimmy.
I know, dude. That's so hard.
I've lost track of what they're even laughing about now.
They just come.
I don't think
they were laughing about the donation comment.
My father passed away from cancer. I felt so bad.
Dude, why is the bow and arrow so good? Why couldn't she not help? Like, God damn it!
I was laughing about that.
Somebody just hang Flicky upside down until he stops getting hiccups.
Yeah, he'll shake the chains anyway.
Is that proven to work?
No.
Yes.
I don't think anything works with hiccups.
It seemed pretty strong.
Dude, I think water would help too.
Thrust me forward.
Sneaky sniper.
You gotta wait. Like, there's some instances you just wait.
Come on, there we go.
He just, like, spawns instantly. Come on, dude.
Man, what was that?
Alright,
okay.
There you go.
Yeah! Dude, hype!
It's like, hey, you killed a guy.
Murder!
You're the best at this.
Okay, that's it. Next guy you kill, you're getting another round of applause.
Alright,
there we go.
Alright, good stuff. Go through that door, man.
Alright.
Don't choke on your jerky, Ted.
You can't afford to die twice. Oh, Jesus, hiccups.
Flicking keeps hiccups,
man. Did you know that nobody knows why we hiccup? They haven't figured it out.
Oh my god, this commentary.
Reddit? Dude, I don't read that website.
Yellow shirt guy.
Oh, if you flip the needle, try not to do it in my ear.
Oh, it's all the way back here, man.
24,000. That's my lucky number.
Such a coincidence.
Yeah, what are the odds?
I'm getting you some water. I can't even. Your persistent hiccuping is ruining my run right now, dude.
You're ruining my run, dude.
Yeah. We got 20,000 people in the chat. One of them has to be a hiccup expert.
I just hold my breath.
Suggestions in the chat on how to right. Flicky hiccups.
Odds are 1 in 20,000 people are experts on hiccups.
It's a very, very precise
decision. No,
seriously,
I'm going to make the judgment. We're still not talking about anything important and keep going with the donation comments. Felix Weston donated $10. It says, "Great God of War 2 run. And thanks to you all for what you do. Put this and the $25 I just donated without a comment, if you can, towards the Dark Souls glitch exhibition. Thanks." Thank you very much, Felix.
I checked my email. I got 100-ish followers just off that.
Caleb needs some beef jerky here.
Oh wait, we want
scrub deer.
You need some beef jerky.
Scrub deer jerky.
I want some Doritos and Mountain Dew.
Oh, could you explain this?
Yes, I think I can. This is a very annoying section of the game. There are sentry robots who are going to be patrolling this section after, I forget what the exact trigger is. And the strategy I always... Oh, yeah, this one. That's going to skip some platforming.
All right, there we go.
Yeah. Here.
I ran along the wall, but then I jumped, and then I hit XBY. And what that does, he does a swash, and then he does an animation for throwing the shurikens. And then lastly, he did the downward swash. And that gives me just enough height and distance to make it to that ledge there. It's not that hard, but it's really finicky whenever you're trying to learn it.
Joel Barassa donated $5 and says, "Hey again, SDA. Definitely looking forward to the Umihara Kawase run. Put my $5 towards giving Ganondorf the bottling of a lifetime. Good luck on the seahorse stage."
Ah, dude. All right. Oh my God, really, dude? I haven't heard you.
Probably just fall over.
All right.
But he left his wallet and phone for some reason. Oh, dude.
Yeah,
nobody will
know you as well.
You want
some beef jerky?
Unlimited supply?
Yeah.
Wow.
There's a lot of... Quick, throw a grenade in the cockpit.
You want some more?
Oh, wait, wrong game.
Well, those are too good.
This is the ASFP Escort.
Not the normal bow. The bow's still the same.
The arrows are different.
Yeah, I said that. I'm trying to be picky with me. Always.
Zachary Jones donated $20 and says, "Keep up the good work, guys. Every dollar is a step in the right direction to the prevention of cancer. Great cause, great games, and great runners. Can't beat that. Put this towards the Cosmo OOT run." Thank you very much, Zachary.
The beef jerky's just making them worse, man.
You want some coke?
Yeah, that'll help, yeah.
Alright, give him some coke.
Andrew Nelson donated $30 and says, "Hey guys, these late night runs are amazing. The Englishman's run was mind-blowing, and I hope Caleb's run is very ninja-y."
Get him, man! Alright.
Put this $30 towards naming Super Monkey Ball 2 file name Die Hard. I cannot change my fate.
Oh. What does it say?
The
poster.
Well, it's
what
it says. Behind you, where did you say it
was? So what is the helicopter strategy in the first pass? Like, take a few hits and then fly? Whoa! Well, I'm glad we got a cutscene for that. Otherwise I wouldn't have known what happened.
Anything, you just want to be pretty stacked up on arrows and everything.
the hell is that?
It's old English, man.
Oh, shh. Alright, there we go.
I don't know. You're talking about teeth.
Ah.
Robert Popovich donated $50. Hey guys, love watching the marathon again. Keep up the great work. Greetings from the Netherlands.
The first time I played this section, I did not realize that you had to shoot the cores, and I spent like 10 minutes just shooting the guys over and over again, and not realizing what the hell I was doing.
All right.
Yeah. I mean, if you can find it, the windmill shuriken is really good against those robot sentries.
Try attacking
and to find the Xbox power for that.
Well. So like this sequence is really weird. For some reason, for the next sequence to like trigger, you have to go in this door, and then you have to go back out, and then go back into that one room. It's really weird.
That's your name, man.
Oh. You forget?
I forgot what name was.
It was Beef Jerky on the couch.
Couch Jerky.
Couch Jerky.
I'll find it later and have a snack.
So Ronan could sit down like 3 days.
Yeah, you gotta have it marinate like in his couch under everybody's ass.
It's gone now.
That's flow jerky.
Flow jerky?
Flow jerky.
Yeah, it's very high quality dog food.
Three high quality 10 million.
Alright, that was actually pretty good. This run's actually going pretty well so far, so
yeah, you're
pretty satisfied.
Nice. Yes.
Choo-choo.
In before death.
Gabe seems to agree with you.
The bosses, there's the single worm, there's the double worm, and then there's the final boss at the end, and it's a lot of luck to deal with. So hopefully it's not too bad. Wow, wrong one. Alright, so what I'm gonna do in this level is collect a lot of money. And by doing that, I'm gonna kill a lot of these little bug things that are really annoying to fight, but they yield a lot of money, and that's just going to make the run just more consistent, because I have to have a set amount of money to upgrade said weapons, so that's just going to help.
I suppose at some point you're going to use Armlet of Benediction?
Huh? Oh, no.
That increases the mana essence you have.
Yeah. That right there was another one of those instances where you just have to wait.
Down to Reno.
Reno? Trihex is coming back. Because it's donations for him.
I'll take it.
Alright, so we have a new Trihex here. So Jake Valianis donated $20 and says, yes, Trihex pouring out for the Twitch chat homies. This donation is for him. Frankerzy, Bible Thump Kappa. God bless esports. You are all awesome.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that fits. Ah, oh, Jesus. Do I give up? No more breathing.
Y'all are stressed. I don't think you had your
I didn't, man. I had a Nutri-Grain bar. It wasn't good.
We all just had to scare him.
I try to scare you?
Everybody
you
scream at me.
Please don't.
You go into your room, somebody pops out a trash can.
Yeah, he's
sick of
the
trash. He falls asleep waiting.
I wouldn't put it past it.
Earthbound 6 hours of no ninja, so you know, sleep
there. 6 hours of nothing.
That was amazing.
Is that amazing? Yeah! Woo!
Yeah, just tell us when to climb.
Yeah.
About for the entire run.
Yo, try Hex. We got another one for you.
What's up?
Kali Pekka Goman donated $10. Hi guys, loving the stream. Please tell Trihex to stream Yoshi's Island more often. Put this towards anything Franker Z420, I mean Trihex wants.
Alright, dude, we're gonna name it Franker Z420. We're down. That's what's up, yo. Yeah, dude, I'm pretty much done playing Yoshi's Island, just so you guys know. Probably not gonna stream until the next Pokemon game's picked up. I'm gonna live stream myself picking up that game.
You're probably streaming in 3D, right?
Yeah, streaming straight 3D.
Where did he go?
He left his stuff,
dude,
right?
Well, how can he go to sleep? He left our key here.
He was really sleepy.
Really slappy.
I just picture him standing at our door right now, like...
Give him a cup of water to, like... the wall.
Wait, where did the electricity come from?
Andrew Barhasta donated $10 and says, much respect for the Ninja Gaiden run. Keep being awesome.
Caleb, that guy said you're awesome.
Huh? Thanks, bro.
Shout out to Caleb being awesome.
I agree. Woo! You opened that chest.
Yeah,
dude. Yeah, dude. Yeah,
sure. Woo! Yeah. Dude, that was a pimento shower.
Open the door!
Oh, so much hype.
So we can get his water from the water fountain.
It's 5 a.m. We're allowed to take it far.
It's 6 a.m. actually.
Oh, great.
6 a.m.? Only 6? Wow.
Echo.
It's 5:58 according to my watch.
How long is left, Caleb?
30 days. What's my time? Right now.
What's this time, person not on the computer?
Yeah, there's nobody on the computer. We don't know.
The stream's going. I can kind of see it.
Waiting for a tech guy.
Kinda.
104:30.
I have RC open. There's something
I reckon you got PB right. In you.
No, I've got about an hour left.
Peanut butter and Jay.
How many chapters are in this game?
16.
Yeah. For some reason, they chose 16 as the number for both games. The third one doesn't exist, right, Caleb?
Yeah, third one's shit here.
Cookie Monster donated $10 and says, good job, everyone, and especially my favorite streamer, Trihex. He knows me as Cookie Monster from his stream. Cancer's ass, everyone.
Remember that guy.
Why is Trihex getting all these shout-outs, man?
I don't know,
what
man.
What did he do?
Because I'm awesome.
He went shirtless, dude.
Yeah, but not.
He went shirtless and lost to Caleb pretty epically.
He showed up looking pretty big, talking about dogs. It is all about.
Whoa!
Nice, dude.
Yeah!
Swag.
Piotr Sokolovs donated $10 and says, howdy from a very small Baltic country, Latvia. I wish you all the best and keep going with your charity marathons. Thank you very much.
Is Latvia much smaller than the other Baltic countries? They're all pretty much the same size. Got a 360 it, bro. 360 no scope. Let's do it.
Ah. Oh, come on, man. 360. Let's do it. Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Yeah. That is very close. That could have been really bad.
Oh, dude. Really?
Kill him.
Yeah!
Actually got like really good luck there. So that's one of the reasons why the boss
especially
fight.
Especially on that last grab.
Yeah.
What are you doing? I don't even know.
It's not like the most random time, so it's not even like continuous.
Yeah, they did, man.
They stopped for at least an hour.
Maxime Gwenzenik donated $15 and says, "Hi guys, I've had the pleasure to do the French commentary of Yoshi's Island. So shoutouts to Carl Swaggin for Earn, shoutouts to Trihex for his six pack, shoutouts to Mike for allowing the restream, and shoutouts to Mr. MV for all his hard work. Love you all."
Hard love?
Nice.
Yeah.
Mr. MV.
Yeah, I thought you
were the one telling us to keep it. Yeah. Hit us up, bro. Hard love. Let's do it.
France? No,
I think the
Sexy Palace.
Oh, Pleasure Street.
Pleasure Street. Pleasure Street.
Sexy Palace.
Sexy Palace? Like.
It's a
palace
it's sexy. Street, not a palace.
Yo, let's go down to the Sexy Palace, man. They got this new bartender, makes a wicked cosmopolitan.
Oh my god.
He's just chilling out with old Bobby.
I got that.
Damn it, Dale. Little Dale.
Shoutouts to YouTube poops.
Yes.
JKP, yes. What is it, Crobo Productions?
Yeah, dude, Crobo.
Crobo Productions. Really good.
Who's that guy that does all the King of the
Durham Rockers?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my
Durham
god.
Durham Rocker, that guy's really funny.
Herodias donated $25 and says, "Apparently I'm awake now. Put this on restoring Earthbound to its former peanutty glory."
Yeah,
he goes to Franker Z. Franker
Z 420. Yeah, dude, 420.
I have a lot of money.
Franker Z
has
$4,000.
$25,000 to name the dog in that van.
It's the most hype run ever. 6 hours of pure hype.
Mike Spaniel donated $40 and says, "Thanks for the entertainment you guys are providing throughout my break. And thanks for being great human beings. Put this towards Cosmo."
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How much is that? $40. $40? You got 50 so far.
Let me go look and see.
Dude, you can get a lot more than $50 if you want.
Franker J.
Franker J? Who's that clown? Get him out of here. Like a cat.
It's like Uncle Tony's alias. Franker J.
Franker J.
Where's the
beef
jerky?
I guess.
Should we send
the home? No, don't do the
cake. Oh, why?
We'll get in a second.
Why are you doing that and why does it seem so funny all of a sudden?
I'm getting more tired.
Wait,
I want to feed it to him. You ready?
Yeah, should we send a party out for a Trihex?
Yeah, you got some on your shoulder too.
You're about to speak, don't you know me?
No, don't.
What?
Why?
Caleb, jerky.
No, it's the one on the couch.
It's
Ted Williams jerky.
No, it's on the floor.
Timothy Threeman donated $5. Please put this towards Caleb / Trihex shirtless muscle march run. If you can't fit that in, then put this towards Cosmo's OOT run. Thanks again to everyone there.
That's
it.
I Is that the one where you run?
Oh, dude.
Yeah, it's like the spiritual successor to Killing Aki, except it's just a minigame collection.
No, dude, you run in a straight line and there's like a bear and stuff. It's
cool. Oh, yeah, that's game. That game's great.
Yeah, you run through buildings.
Why not just do that in real life?
This guy is being an asshole.
We don't have bears back home.
You don't have what?
Why don't you think of one?
Bears.
You don't have bears back home?
No, man. We couldn't get any. There weren't any left.
Sebastian Johansson donated $10 and just says Cosmo.
Slim picking the bears.
Cosmo.
That's
60 I'm
going to pay for the night.
Yeah, donators, can you stop mentioning people? It's killing them off.
Yeah, Trihex is gone, you sit Cosmo. Who knows where?
Ryan Wilson donated $5 and says, you guys are fantastic, absolutely fantastic. And you know what? So am I. Put this towards Caleb's choice. So what do you want? $5 to go towards Caleb.
What do we got? Okay, Frank or Z. Sure.
Yeah, dude, so Frank or Z.
So Caleb
wants
that towards Frank or Z. Which Frank or Z? Trihex's spray or the dog and Earthbound?
Dog and Earthbound.
Okay.
Dog and Earthbound.
Dude, what chat, man? Twitch shut that down, it was too hype.
Too hype.
Lemons X donated $5 and says, who eats beef jerky? Texas Ranger is the best. Love you guys.
Don't dog on the Red Sox, son. Ted Bullock beat you up. You better watch out.
Yo, Texas Ranger is like a beef jerky bar in Germany. It has beans, bacon, and beef. And
it's a beef bar.
A beef bar, dude. A big red beef bar.
Thomas De La Torre donated $7.50 and says, hey guys, loving the Ninja Gaiden run. Caleb is most certainly a ninja. Put this towards playing as Sonic in 06. Gotta go fast.
Most certainly.
There you go, fast.
Ninja.
Caleb is a ninja. It's been decided.
Time to give up your job, man. You're a ninja now.
You need to be a chef.
Okay, Flicky. We have an anonymous donation of $5. Says, the TL commentary crew is my favorite commentary crew. Put this towards naming Steiner Violet. Shout out to the L15 and TLBW.
Whoa, dude, you're not allowed to talk about that. And who's the TL crew? You mean me? And Rail Coon over there? And then these guys who aren't on TL?
Well, right. I mean, it could be worse. You could be talking about the attic.
Dude, not the attic, man.
Game attic.
Game attic.
Run down. Cool place to hang out.
Tony's house, dude.
Yo, should we do another roll call?
Sure, Tony? Go for it.
Yo, it's Tony. It's Caleb. I'm Icky. This was Cosmo, and this was Trihex.
Frank
is Ted Roy. Then there's this guy. You can't see this dude.
You can't see you.
We got sideburns back here.
Yeah, sideburns. Yeah, we got sideburns. Dude, it's like Mr. Burns in that episode of The Simpsons. Dude.
Oh, yeah, shake those sideburns.
We'll give everybody a music name. Uncle Johnny.
Uncle Johnny.
Go look.
Frank or Jay right here, dude.
Haircut.
Frank or Jay.
Bob.
Yeah, man.
Frank
yeah.
That! Woo!
Alright, so Alexander Sazja Milosevic donated $10. How's the counter looking right now? Put this $10 to whatever the runner wants. Caleb, $10?
Frank or Z.
Frank or Z.
Why not? 420. Yeah.
So, since they asked about our donation total, it is currently sitting at $124,845.54.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Shoutouts to fighting cancer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's gonna make it? Woo! Made it through the space.
Calm down.
Yeah, Tony, chill out, man.
But
tell me to calm down.
Okay. Huh? Hey, hey.
Yeah.
Hey. Alright. Oh my god, dude.
Right, Caleb?
What? You're no, right. I'm trying to say something, but they're being assholes.
Dude, it's your friends, man.
Hey. Okay, anyway. Josh, in the run from the SDA, he skips the oxygen cylinder, but I get it because it's really marathon friendly, so. And it just makes the run way easier, and you can still get the record by doing these strats.
So if you don't get the oxygen, you just sort of die slowly here.
Well, I mean, it's not as hard as you think, because in this game, whenever you go to the surface, when you're from water, your oxygen refills, like, instantly, so you can go back down. You don't have to wait for anything. But still, not really something I want to do during a marathon run.
This is really weird music for this game.
Like, Noya donated $20 and says, shoutouts to everyone up at this hour. This marathon needs more flicky rants. The people on stream can choose the topic.
Well, I'm not going to rant in somebody else's run, man. That's the only rule for rants. Take those overlords out, man. Supply blocking. What is this music? I'm serious.
Ah.
It's like the X-Files.
Yeah, like.
Yeah, it does sound like.
Dude, I'm thinking of those, like, random cable shows. It's like Mysteries of the Unknown or something.
The
yeah, where, like, some.
Unsolved mysteries.
Who gives a shit about Bigfoot?
Update. Apparently, nobody gives a shit.
Fishies.
Those fish have weird mouths.
Yeah, you
would
notice that.
So I specialize in fish mouths.
How are you blowing?
Oh, hey, Cosmo's just there.
Yeah. I thought you looked at him when he sat down.
He teleported.
Is that?
You didn't see him.
Man, that's crazy.
We gotta do a roll call again.
50 roll calls in like 5 seconds.
Trax and Sig are still off, just leaving, sleeping.
Where is Trax?
In the other room. Well, Sig's practicing.
Oh, Sig's practicing.
Timothy Styles donated $110 and says, YOLO donation strats. Please put this towards naming the favorite food in Earthbound, YOLOs.
Oh, yes.
Oh, YOLOs.
Yeah. Nice.
Does YOLOs fit?
It's not oats, it's O's.
YOLOs.
YOLOs.
That works. The ripoff. Like,
yeah, so guys, remember YOLO. So, like, you should just spend all your money on the marathon.
Jerky.
Yeah.
Huh?
Jerky.
Beef jerky?
Yeah.
Jerk me.
Oh, God. Ah, good. Okay.
I don't mess around with beef jerky.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, my God.
You get to get that protein.
That was good.
You get to
drive. You get to drive?
You get to drive, bro? You gonna have to get home?
Yeah. Oh.
Max Lundberg donated $10. Put these dollars towards naming the Zelda 2 guy Big Russ.
Big Russ?
That's a damn good nickname, that one.
It's it a trucker is. Name, is what it is.
Yeah, Trucker Russ. Oh my God.
I'm Russell Rand. My friends just call me Big Russ.
My name's Russ. I'm here to make a fuss.
Okay, so Alexander Sunby donated $5 and says, here's $5 for Cosmo to take a seat in the couch.
Oh my God.
It's like 65
back is that?
You know, let's do it.
Alright, dude, Tri-X is stuck with all your shit.
Alright.
Cosmo is now Tri-X.
You're so wait, sweat. Did Sig take my key? Just so he could. Didn't even know.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
I guess so. Get out of a key.
Took my
tea.
He robbed me of it.
I see.
Yeah.
I thought you said he took your tea for a second. I was like,
wow, could you be any more racist than that? Just because I'm English,
so
you thought I said tea.
Nice. Normally that boss is like incredibly difficult, but you can kind of cheese him out. You just have to watch out for his patterns, because he will one-hit you.
Shout outs to getting one-hitted.
Yeah.
And, okay, we are so just over $100 from making it from $125,000.
Okay, this is a major skip. You can... Oh, okay, I missed it. Great. Whatever. Okay. You can just... It works like the skip in the Chapter 9. Like, you're supposed to do that puzzle, but yeah, you just go up there and skip all that shenanigans.
Kylie Stunnel. Kylie Stunnel donated $10 and says, "Keep up the amazing work. Put this money towards whatever Caleb wants. Mya." All
right, more frankly, I guess.
YOLOs.
YOLOs. Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, YOLOs.
What's up, man?
You did mission select or something? Mission mode?
Oh, what are you talking about?
Wait till all that extra info.
What are you talking about, bro? Oh, that? I just ignore it. Oh, wait.
Michael Zhao donated $10 and says, "Great event as always. Shout out to all the TL guys over there, and special shout out to my favorite scumbag Mahjong buddy Worm. Put this towards naming Steiner Violet. P.S. BW for life."
YOLOs.
Buffalo wings?
YOLOs. So awesome. So, that's so awesome.
No, Brood War, dude. Brood War, man.
I was just saying buffalo wings.
No way, dude.
I like buffalo wings.
You can't play buffalo wings.
It's too late. That's what you think. You haven't seen Caleb play buffalo wings yet.
Caleb, tear that up.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, I used to do the Blazing Challenge a lot. And my best time for it's like at 125 or something.
You
didn't
have banana challenge. Oh, yeah, what happened to that? You're going to do that on stream.
I can.
Oh yeah, we saw that bunch of
donation incentive. You can put it relatively low, and I'll
$12.
All right.
What's $12 a kid to eat more bananas than you want to see a person? You know, you're probably thinking you might eat one or two bananas. But
okay, so we have a donation from Ryan Riley for $10. And he says, for Cosmo to put his feet on the couch.
But he's on the couch.
Yeah, it's too late, man.
Crush your legs, dude. Come on.
Indian style.
The public demand it. They're paying you.
Dude, you just made $15 to sit on the couch.
Pretty good.
You need to... These donators need to think about where that's right.
Ridiculous, man.
Yeah.
Yo, so I can donate games in? Nah, man. Cosmo's feet look a bit chilly, man. He needs them on the couch.
$10 to send Caleb flat.
$500 for Sigma to sit on Caleb's shoulder.
God damn it, man.
Nice try, man. Close.
Like, this jump is... I hate that. That jump just sucks.
Yeah. Huh. What do you think he works at?
Yeah.
dude, it's the texture of the fire.
Oh.
Yeah.
They don't like the texture.
Yeah, they are like
lava is great.
So, we do have a little bit of an announcement here. We just passed $125,000. A little bit of bad news though, the donation tracker just freaked out when that happened, so when it updates on the main page, the amount's gonna inflate a slight amount. It's not correct. It went over slightly double the amount because of some error in the tracker. That's not correct. So, yeah, I just checked the recent donations, and no, we did not just receive a $120,000 donation. Okay. So, the people who can fix that are asleep right now, so we're kind of hoping that just fixes itself.
$120,000 for Cosmo to sit back on a chair.
Good use of money.
Shit.
Cosmo to just stare into the webcam.
Yeah.
$10 for Cosmo and Tony to switch clothes.
Yeah, you choose breakfast, I
current donation total on the page, which uses the tracker.
Yeah. Well, what's the first one?
That's an E with a C through. That's like a half a T with a C through.
I don't think we can see that on the
screen. Yeah, even that one
goes. But dude, look at that J. Look at that last T. Happening?
That's
a jack.
Yeah,
we've had
a couple of you know there's such a letter as a Q, right?
It's a
nine.
Non-American. Skip
that's
right
like
over
that letter.
Did we have P and then
back? Yeah, like when I was reading that the first time, I thought it was 9 a.m. on January.
9 a.m. 6 through 12. Yeah. That really makes sense. 6 minutes stream, everybody. $100,000 in 6 minutes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, like, look at you, dude.
Oh, yo, yeah, so this dragon boss is pretty cool.
That doesn't even make sense at all. It's like the dumbest thing I've ever
seen here. That also says 1PM Esquire. I don't even know what's up with
that. Yeah, that's Uncle Tony's.
1PM Esquire?
That's Uncle Tony's business name.
So seriously, thanks for making that banner. It's pretty cool.
Wow.
Good job, man.
Good fight.
9 a.m. 6 through 12.
Depending on how well I do, this might be a new record.
I reckon.
Nice.
Yeah, movement's been real smooth.
Like, this has been going, like, pretty well so far.
You had YOLO, so you can't
be. What's it at now, Omni?
Time-wise?
Your first name is 34.
Yeah, see, I'm not really sure how relevant that is, because I'm not really... I don't memorize my sport times.
Do you want to make something up for the audience?
What?
Start spreading the lines.
Yeah, it's good time. Good time.
Yeah, that sounds 12 minutes ahead of the record right now.
12 minutes?
Yeah, dude.
Oh,
okay. Oh, I just left 12 minutes on that screen transition.
I just wrong warp to the final, final chapter.
I have the wrong warp. Guys, throw in your donations right now for Cosmo to lay on the cash. Lay on Uncle Tony's lap.
Dude, doing this is way harder than it looks, man. I don't understand why they did it. No, it's running around in a circle and playing. Dude, I was talking about what's happening on screen. I can see why you were confused.
The video game up there?
Yeah.
See Cyberns, we gotta tune in.
Jarvitz donated $5 and says, it's Jarvitz. I wasn't going to donate right now, but Fergbot, feet on Cosmo's shoulders. If not, put this towards Master P for OOT file name. I think we'll put that towards Master P.
Master P is dumb as hell, dude. Give them a feed. There we go. Alright. Woo! Shout outs to Feet Strips.
Yo, so I heard Cosmo can do a headstand, so like.
How much is it for Cosmo to arm wrestle Kayla?
Oh my god.
I'm just dropping $5 for
this. Hang on.
That'll be like Cosmo's 75th dollar for the night.
Yeah, really.
Like, oh, however much that is.
It's like a dollar and a quarter.
That is nearly enough.
One. Dude, that's one quarter.
Yeah, I'll give you a chapstick, man.
Two. Three.
Just got shit to throw in
there.
I mean, stuffs.
Stuff.
The chapstick is a safe,
though.
The empty bottle.
Dude, what's this one, man?
You got house shoes.
Who's
this guy?
That is a Nick. That's Thomas Jefferson.
What is this?
He was the first president of the Confederacy.
Of the what?
Confederacy.
That's like in Star Wars, right?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the Emperor Palpatine is the president of our country for the last 150 years.
Who's this guy?
It's George Valdez.
Yeah. Andy Dinsmore donated... Andy Dinsmore donated $100 and says, YOLO donating. Looks like a brother needs to be jerked again. Teriyaki FTW. Do with this donation what you see fit.
Well, it seems like
more jerky.
Tony, jerk him, dude.
Don't put an asshole in my mouth.
We don't know which one it is.
That was a fail of a lifetime.
That was terrible.
Live
jerking
on
the
camera. IMF, bro.
It's good because $100 is the normal amount for jerky, okay?
Yeah, dude.
At least what Caleb normally charges.
Did he put that in the
limit? He didn't. So it's Frank.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
YOLO?
$100
for YOLO.
Yeah, that's
Can we just add all this money to like random names?
Oh, well, it's up to Caleb. It's the runner's choice if they didn't specify.
Yeah, YOLO's winning.
Is YOLO's winning? Let's see. Let me scroll down here. Earthbound favorite food. YOLO's has $220.
What's up, YOLO?
And Cats has $100.
Yeah.
YOLO.
Cats suck.
You ever even eaten a cat, man?
No.
That's no good.
I imagine it takes a lot.
This is really bad jerky.
George McWashington.
So Caleb, you know this game quite well. How come those balls are floating?
I'm just kind of doing.
Preston Skinner donated $5. Please put this donation towards Cosmo doing an AGDQ nail painting session.
Yes.
No materials here. No supplies. No.
So I guess we'll put that towards the any percent since Cosmo does not have the required materials.
That's the same purple nail varnish she's been wearing since Saturday.
It's chipping on my right thumb a little bit.
No.
It's bad.
Gotta make a trip.
We're just
to
gonna get some. We're just gonna get some Tippex and write AGDQ on his fingernail.
Deborah Butler donated $5 and says, hey, glad to see some cool people running cool games. Put this towards whatever Ferg bot behind the couch wants.
Oh man,
dude, you got the power, dude.
They got a new name to think of right here, dude. Ted Williams for Ness.
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Ted Williams for Ness, dude.
Alright, let's do that. Ted Williams for Ness.
So he's putting it towards naming Ness Ted Williams?
Ted W.
Ted W. Ted W. Yeah, Ted W. Okay, because that wouldn't fit.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Ted W.
Number 9.
Well, hello. I don't even hit that. Oh, no, flying okay. Female. Look out, guys.
Scorpion.
That's really hard. You gotta run away,
dude.
Oh, wow, dude.
Oh,
why is she
fuck.
Getting knocked down?
I might
so
get.
Much,
dude.
Oh, no.
Looking for that infinite combo. Wow. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit.
Alexander. Alexander Sastra Milosevic donated $10 and says $10 for Cosmo to stare in the camera. Good idea.
Nice. Dude. Start up there,
give him a dead eye.
No, into.
Yeah, you gotta put your gay
okay, lean forward.
You gotta get your retinas checked.
Theus Thompson donated $10 and says, $10 for you. Is Caleb Hart your real name? Because a beefy ginger with that name sounds more like Judge Dredd villain than anything
what?
Else. Amazing work. Lost a friend to a tumor in the first of
January.
What
the hell is that supposed to mean?
Caleb's real name is Big Russ. Okay. Alright, Caleb, you put that towards Ted W for this?
Yeah.
Yo, so if you're having trouble with Ninja Guidance, you have to know that the great swords are ridiculous.
Ah, come on.
So learn to use it.
Tyrionet donated $5 and says, Tyrionet here. Hey Flicky, what's the best film company in Uganda? Put the money towards Steiner as Violet.
It's Ramon Film Productions, eh? Who else would it be? You saw that, right? Tebat Satsuma?
Huh?
Tebat Satsuma. You played it like 5 minutes ago. And by 5 minutes ago, I mean what? Oh, yeah? Ultimate muscle roller legend.
I think I knew exactly what
he was
talking
about. He knew the name, right?
Yeah, he described it. He's like, oh, dude, I've watched that video every day for the rest of the last year of my life. That's what I do.
This run Julian is going Achilles so donated well. $10.
That's crazy. Nice. That's awesome.
Yeah, I got one.
And he says, greetings from Germany, and thanks for doing this awesome event. Cosmo, with his feet on the couch, can decide where to put the money. Caleb Hart is doing an amazing job. So you have $10 to allocate somewhere, Cosmo.
YOLO's his favorite food.
Dude.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you already got YOLO's.
YOLO's.
Will the serious guys are going to come back in the morning and see all these names and be like, what the hell?
I didn't put my money towards Frank or C. Yeah.
Dude, what's a YOLO?
I wanted mangoes.
Alright, so I don't think I'm going to save...
Same, dude.
You better not.
You have to go, maybe.
Dude, you would think to yourself, dude, what would Englishmen do?
Yeah, would you rather grow old and save like a loser, or would you rather go out in a blaze of glory?
Yeah, YOLO's, dude.
YOLO's.
Jesse Wu donated $100 and says, hey all, I work on a cancer floor and I lost an aunt to cancer, but to see the gaming community band together for this is encouraging. Keep it up. God bless.
That's nice.
Thank you very much, Jesse. All right, so Warren Ackley donated $10 and says, Cosmo decides where the money goes.
It's like you're
yeah, dude, why?
Damn.
They just throw money at you.
I know, dude.
Why don't they just go to your chicken and leave you cash at home?
They do that already. Dude, you'd be really effective at robotic dancing. Probably you'd be getting dying all day.
Cosmo.
Cosmo and Uncle Tony.
Cosmo, right.
And you've got Big Russ and Cosmo working at Uncle Tony's.
Tonight on the bill.
Pleasure Street.
I guess put that towards the Cosmo Withheld Die Hard race.
Okay, so let's go into the Cosmo Withheld Die Hard race.
I don't know if there's only one puppy die
hard. No, there's we have a power pack.
Last thing I expected. I thought this run would not go nearly as well.
That's right. Not every day the right way, man.
Yeah.
YOLOs.
Dude, I'm gonna make a cereal box when I get home with
Kevin's
face on it.
YOLOs. Just him smiling.
That's the best part of waking up.
Triads is into this.
YOLOs. Shop, dude.
YOLOs and kill.
All the cereal pieces are just pretty crazy.
Yeah. That's what Tri-Hex said. Frank is marshmallow.
It's beef jerky flavored.
Like jerk yourself with jerk flavored YOLO. Oh my God.
Hey, Uncle Tony, come jerk me.
Yeah, I mean.
Commercial.
Oh my God. Don't have your own uncle. No, no. Now you can jerk yourself at home without the help of Uncle Tony.
It'll be like he's there, watching you, but he's not.
He's jerk-flavored YOLO.
Oh my God.
Cut print.
Twitch.tv/UncleTony. Redtube.com/UncleTony. I don't think you're allowed to do that.
It's all good, Cyberns. This is so bad,
man. Dude, Caleb, you should do that radio voice, that golden radio voice of yours.
This is actually pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
These ghosts, man.
They seem really annoying.
If
I'm not doing this,
they bite you and like nibble on you for a bit and you don't go anywhere. Come on. That's super annoying. And the fact that they're fish, they're not even in water.
Oh, this boss fight coming up sucks.
See, there you go. You guys have that little nibble.
Alright, I'm not saving. Go low.
Well, you better not. Yeah, good stuff.
Alright.
Uh-oh.
Through that.
Ah. What? That should not have hit me.
Nervous.
Yeah,
do it.
Alright.
Yes.
That was terrible, but I didn't die, so
that's good.
Darvel Long donated $10, and this is all in caps. It only sucks. Donating to see Caleb jerked again.
Ready for some good hometown jerking?
Let's go, man.
Get a jerk job.
Well, jerked good.
Jerk right in your
mouth. Uncle Tony style.
That is Uncle Tony.
Oh, figured that out. Yeah,
we're okay. Set.
Kale's just gonna be jerked out by the end of this run.
So what is with the sleeves, Kale?
Huh?
Why does he get sleeves?
Sleeves?
Oh!
He got infected by some demon shit or something. I don't know.
You shouldn't have picked
Jerky
up.
Dane donated $10 and he wants Cosmo to pick where to put it.
I'm running out of place.
Here? Man, like, put it on the couch.
Put what on the couch?
What is it, $10?
Cosmo can put it wherever he wants, man. But he's running out of places.
There you go, buddy. Where do you want it? Pop it on the couch.
Put it in Trihex's wallet.
How about we take it out of Trihex's wallet?
What else can we name?
Oh, man, there's no money. Who'd have thought? Oh, wait, no, here it is.
$5 cents to take $10 out of Trihex's wallet.
Cosmo's choice here.
Yeah,
back to Die Hard again.
Okay, back to Die Hard.
Trihex is wearing a Rock Band t-shirt in his
ID. Nice.
Aaron Mercer donated $5 and says Cosmo is cute and based.
Well, thank you.
They just ignore the guy running the game. He's only destroying this HUD as Paul's game.
This is actually Caleb Hart, that's Cosmo.
Shout outs to Caleb for getting jerked so much.
Caleb's just a piece of meat.
Jerk fest. We should get everybody in a circle, just like have a circle jerk.
That's not even a euphemism. Well, yeah, dude, he's jerking. And everybody grabs a piece, and we all keep together at the same time.
He's in the middle of a circle.
Oh, dude, I dropped it in his hair.
Jump on the floor, pick it up.
Lars Hansen donated $10 and says, keep up the good work. Awesome show despite the apparent lack of Chuck Norris.
Who needs Chuck Norris when you got Uncle Tony, man?
Chuck Norris is meant to
dude,
show up.
Who needs Chuck Norris when he's got Caleb Hart?
Yeah.
Caleb, Uncle Tony, Ted Williams.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude.
Dude, welcome to Fish Town.
Population
came to the
around.
Wrong part of town, dude.
You need to go back to Pleasure Street.
Guys, these fish are crazy.
What the hell? They're dropping Ninfo, which is kind of what makes it so easy. So I need to grab
wait
it.
Wait there, fish.
Come on, dude. All right. Get out of here.
Moving on.
Alright, that was good.
Jordan Ellis donated $5 and says, Cosmo, your pants look super comfy. Put this towards whatever you want, dude.
Everything to die hard.
I think like
your pants look
more
comfy. Can I have them?
They are comfy.
Ryan Riley donated $10 and says, for Cosmo to tell Flicky to sit back on the couch.
Get on the couch,
That was really convincing, Cosmo.
I'm not sitting on there until you do a better job.
What? You gotta get out of here.
Yeah, dude.
Alright,
right. What's that, $10? That's like half your money, Flicky. You're in Cosmo now.
I'm just happy to be included.
Welcome back.
Thanks, man.
We got another person on there.
Might get jerked.
You gotta watch out for Uncle Tony, man. He will just jerk you without warning. Right?
One minute you're sitting there watching the speedrun, the next minute,
jerked.
Jerk. You won't even be able to close your mouth, it'll be so full. PG-13 stream, guys. Are we doing a good job?
We're just talking about being.
I'm talking about being. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm talking about.
Eric Einarsson donated $5. Says, put this money to make Cosmo play OOT any percent. Keep up the good work.
Dude, you should do an old Valiant run. That would be cool.
Yeah, it takes too long, though.
Yeah, that's true.
4.5 weeks. Yeah. Just solid speedrunning.
The whole rest of the stream is just Cosmo. Sitting down here.
Yo, I'd like $10 for Cosmo to put the hat back on and then spin around once.
$20 for Cosmo.
Christopher Abelin donated $10 and says, great job, guys. I've watched awesome. My mom fight off cancer twice. Thanks to initiatives like this, she is healthy today. Announcer picks where the money goes to. I put it towards Die Hard.
Yep.
You know, $20 for Cosmo to chug this 2-liter bottle of water. Dude, it's easy, man. You can do it. Best week on SRL ever.
Preston Skinner donated $5 and says, since Cosmo forgot his materials at home, put this and the other $5 towards an arm wrestling competition between Cosmo and Trihex. Make Tryhard eat that PJ salt, Kappa.
He was with Sig a minute ago.
Dude,
I really don't want them to be in that room. I want my best friend.
Yeah, like, I went up there not that long ago. It was just me, so.
It's so weird, there's only like 6 different enemies in this room. Different ones.
Weston Mitchell donated $5 and says, Caleb Hart, I love your yellowing and jerking through a game I could never beat.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers to the cause, everyone. Wes.
I bet it sucks. Oh, hey, look, this guy. Oh, I've never seen you before. What a fresh new boss. Yo, dude, this time I'm gonna kill you, Ryu. Like, I got it. Tried it?
Yeah.
Edward Morgan donated $30 and says, donating to fight galactic overpopulation. Kill the Super Metroid animals.
It's hit or miss, man. After this, it should be a smooth ride.
How close are we to time?
That's it.
That's it. Again.
That's it. Time to get jerked.
That's okay. Well, I don't really care if I use it, because I don't really need it anymore. It's basically your auto revive. Alright.
I'm sure it gets.
That's kind of what I mean by hit or miss.
Matthias Hansen donated $30 and says, thanks a lot to the awesome playthroughs and awesome Ninja Gaiden Black by Caleb. Put these $30 to Cosmos OOT.
Shit. I got it.
Probably you should be on the circle, man. All the money just goes to you.
You stay here.
Do whatever you want. I don't think this is going to be a record anymore.
Oh, yeah, I looked at the time. It's
no saving strats.
Yeah.
Is that an elixir? There it is. Go off. No strats. No save strats. Ah, what? Ah.
Sir VG donated $9 and says, Sir VG here. Glad you guys are doing so well. Here's the last of what's needed to save Luigi in Super Mario 3D Land. I figured since I pushed for the incentive, might as well donate for it. Thank you, Sir VG.
Thank you.
All right. Final stage. Well.
We have a donation from Alexander Kuzma Beck. Donation is $10, and they say, let Cosmo decide where this goes, and it can't be Die Hard.
It's an Ocarina of Time one. Without any percent.
Donated $5 and says, I forgot to leave a comment earlier, but here's a few more dollars for this good cause. Have Cosmo play a best of five of Super Smash Bros. Melee against the next player there. Barring that, put this towards his OOT any percent run. I think that went to any percent.
Yeah.
So, against the next player?
I guess the next runner? I don't know who that is.
Just being super cautious here. Because if I die, that's the run. the run's over. But yeah, it's real easy to fall off. Alright. Final boss. Pretty easy, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, hey, just stop the timer. Like, whenever. Okay.
Is this time?
I don't give a shit.
Not yet.
Just like on the final hit. Thank you. was close, man. Wow. It was like a minute away.
Damn. Nice run. Nice.
Wow. Not bad. It's only like a minute off the record, so.
What was the first guy?
155.05.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So, alright, I'm glad I got that over with.
Nice, man.
Hey. Good job, Cal. Final jerking.
Final jerking.
Alright,
ready to get the jerk. I
sweep my ass off.
Alright guys, that was Caleb Hart playing Ninja Gaiden Black. Next up we have Kennyman666 playing Umihara Kawase. This is Awesome Games Done Quick 2013, hosted by SpeedDemosArchive.com and featuring many runners from SpeedRunsLive.com. So thanks for tuning in. All this is benefiting the Prevent Cancer Foundation. All of the money is going towards the Prevent Cancer Foundation, whose main work is towards the prevention of cancer, if you couldn't guess that. They focus on research, education, community outreach, and advocacy with their goal to prevent cancer before it happens. Up to 60% of cancer cases and more than 50% of cancer deaths are preventable.
Can you do this not behind the microphone, please? I'm gonna see what's going on, I guess.
If you're going back to your room, you might want to try this.
So, up after Umihara Kawase, we have Scott Pilgrim versus the World. And after that, we have something in the setup, right? Maybe? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, we should show up the Gunblade. Because we do have some prizes that. Block there with Ninja Gaiden Black was Grab Bag 6. Starting at Scott Pilgrim versus the World, we've got some Scott Pilgrim artwork right behind the microphone. Scott and Ramona Perlers. And of course, during this entire marathon, we have the Gunblade and the Wii U package for grand prizes. The Wii U is a $30 donation. We'll talk about what that includes. But the $40 donations will get you in the drawing for this Gunblade made by Tom Folino. Big shout outs to him. He always creates some awesome metalwork prizes for our events. It's got some awesome detailing on it with the inlaid greaver on the blade, and there's even the greaver keychain hanging from the end there. Some very nice metalwork there by Tom Folino. A donation of $40. These grand prizes are the exception to the rule, and that totaling up your donations will get you entered into these prizes. So your donations totaling up to $40 will get you in for the Gunblade, up to, I believe, a maximum of $150 for extra donations. The Wii U package is the Wii U with, I don't remember what games. Do you have that somewhere?
Zombie U, New Super Mario Bros.
It's which two?
Zombie U.
Zombie U and New Super Mario Bros. U.
Yeah, that's
right. And two Wiimotes and nunchucks to go with those. So those are our grand prizes that are up for winning anytime during the donation, during the marathon. Excuse me, it is very late. And we're getting Umihara. Wow, yeah, I just can't talk because it's 7 a.m. We're getting Umihara Kawase set up right now. We should be getting this up soon. And then, of course, we have Scott Pilgrim versus the World. So we're going to run a quick 30-second commercial while we get this set up finished. And we'll hopefully be right back with the next game.
What do you mean? Can't we just log in by turning on your controller?
I think it needs a password, don't you?
Yeah, that's the thing.
It doesn't want to.
Else, I won't be able to access the full game. That is the problem.
What, like, online? Get online?
Yes.
I thought we already did this.
No. I don't get it. We would have to do with what connected here.
Oh, right. I didn't know. This one has an N2.
Wow.
That means there's another one missing. Just hold on.
Wow.
I'll go grab it. It's gotta be the other one.
It's surrounded somewhere.
Okay.
That's a first.
So, okay, we need to go online on the Xbox right now. That's the thing. And the stream needs to be taken down because I'm going to log in for my Xbox Live.
Well, we're not displaying
the tag, and I don't want everyone saying my password.
Yeah, we can black that out.
Yeah.
I guess the Xbox still is on stream.
Yeah, just uncheck the screen region for a second. We're going to black out the Xbox capture because he needs to log in and he doesn't want you seeing his password.
Yeah, and basically we need to do this now because they need to do some setup while I'm running Kawasa.
Yeah.
But that can't be done before I'm logged in.
Yeah.
Right. That's the thing.
And we need to get some component cables.
Yeah, where's the 360 is it the same for the...
We can use these actually, because I've used the game capture for my shutter complex using the phones again.
Right.
And this is the Xbox back.
Yes.
Got right one.
Oh, awesome.
It was under the table.
Awesome. Awesome.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, but...
reading?
Okay.
I have this
right,
one.
I need to...
Wow. Do we have Xbox 360 component cables here somewhere?
We're
doing this in HD, by the way. So
wait,
right?
We were using it earlier.
Right here. Oh,
they're
like,
yeah,
there.
Okay,
no
right.
Problem,
guys. Problem solved. They were right.
Wait. You're gonna tear everything down.
Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Might as well put the console nearby.
Yeah.
Yeah, and maybe not have it standing up.
Yeah. Right.
Especially since all four of us use wired controllers.
Yeah. Sorry viewers for this delay. It's a major
sell. Go over here.
Are you really?
All right, so we're finishing up some setup. We have a couple more donations to get through.
He can use it as long as the batteries are full, so we don't.
Excuse me. We have Dennis Dameron donated $5 and says, late night AGDQ is the best. Put this towards whatever Tony wants.
Okay.
I
might as well use.
Tony just walked out, so we'll get somebody on that, even if it happens a little bit later. And thank you very much for your donation. Joseph Leon donated $10 and says, here's $10 from Taiwan. Put it towards whatever you want. Needs more hype. Come on, guys, get hype. It's only 8 p.m. here. Well, it's 7 a.m. here. And most of us are the late night shift that haven't gotten to bed yet. So we will have more people waking up soon. We'll be rotating some people. So we'll get hype as people wake up. But we've got Scott Pilgrim coming up, and once that does occur, we're going to get pretty hyped because that's an awesome game.
It's a stream.
Especially the co-op run breaks that pretty badly. And
the stream's not showing the Xbox.
It's not displaying.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the screen is still blacked out for the Xbox because he needs to log in and he doesn't want to show his password. So
pretty much, yeah.
Just give us a second, guys.
Yes.
Zoe Summers donated $5. I'm looking forward to Lee Lee as Dante. Put this towards making that happen.
Don't say it.
No, it's a bad idea.
Probably plug it into the router.
He's
doing it right now.
Oh, sorry.
We got time. I need to set up Umahara Kwasi first.
Okay. Thing is, I'm running that. I need to log in before I run that. I don't want to tell you my password, that's the thing.
Okay. Well, we've got time. Hold on.
Yeah. I'm terribly sorry for this delay. I need to do a thing with the Xbox, and I'm running the next game. And I need to do that thing with the Xbox before I run the next game, so some additional setup can be done while I'm running the next game.
HDTV settings set to
SD. D4, right.
D4, that's right. It's going to come up. There it is.
Yeah.
That's it.
Wow, is the AV cable not set to HD?
No, so it was some compulsive from the previous one. It's the long
so story. He's still doing some setup before he can start the next game, because that setup needs to run while he's running the next game. They're still getting that figured out, so we're just going to run another commercial real quick. These commercials do benefit future marathons, so we'll be right back.
It's a reset when you flip the switch.
And I need to shut off. Are we connected yet?
Hopefully.
Right.
Oh, shit!
That's why I said we should have it start lying down.
Yeah, I just need it laying down.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay, so let's see. That's me. And I need to log in to that game time for my stick. Don't we know that?
Yeah, alright.
see, what do you change notification settings?
What are we coming up soon?
I think it's login first. Otherwise, it's just under preferences. The settings.
Yeah, those earthbound stuff.
Yeah. Okay, let's go to some random way settings. Alright.
Now we need to try and connect online.
Yeah.
All right, so just to cover a few things we have coming up, we have Umihare Kawase coming up next. Following that, we'll have Scott Pilgrim versus the World co-op run with Kenny Man, Green Link, Murphy Gator, and Zastbat. And don't remember if we inserted anything into this setup or not. And the people who know that are still not here. They should be back soon. But after that, we do have Earthbound. And that's going to be the full game, not using the ridiculously broken, basically skipping the entire game. And we have quite a few things you can choose for Earthbound. And so you can choose the dog's name, his favorite food, the favorite thing, file name, the flavor, Jeff's name, Ness's name, Paula's name, and Boo's name. So we're just going to go through how those, what's winning those real quick.
Because
they are still doing setup. Have you successfully logged in yet?
No, I still don't have. The Xbox is still not connected to the internet.
So he's still not logged in yet, so we are aware that the screen is black. We will restore that as fast as we can. The dog's name is currently $75 with Franker Z in the lead. Zoe is second place with $40. And behind that we have Idfix with $5.81. The favorite food is currently YOLO's with $242.50. Katz has $100. Huzzah has $15. And Lunk is $5. Favorite thing is Mango's with $169.48. Duck at $50. Chipin at $35. SDA at $35. Alpaco at 10, Booty at 5, and to earn at $1.23. The file name is currently rather close, with Zable Far at $95, Grouchy Hot Dog Fiend close behind with $80, Calgary Flames Suck is down at $10, and Mr. Empty Pants at $10 as well. Favorite flavor is currently Peanut with $50, Mint with $30, and Banana, Plain, and Strawberry all at zero. Jeff's name is currently a large runaway with Victor at $500, DW at $20, and Zelkis at $10. Ness's name is Magneto currently with $500, D-Fish is sitting at $70, and Ted W is at $15. The Paula name is currently sitting at $100 for Jan, $40 for Huzzah, $15 for Rosa, Bree at $5. What is Essentia supposed to be here? Can you look in the tracker? Because I know that got a donation and it's showing a $0. But just a reminder, the Earthbound is coming up a while later. You still have quite a bit of time to donate for all of these choices. Character names and favorite things.
Stupid security bullshit. Why is this not on the internet?
That's not so fair either.
Which network are you connecting to? If you're connecting for SDA, the password is over there. On that box. Oh.
It's the it's the password to my. It's stupid extra security.
It's because you're logging in from a new location.
Yes,
yeah.
I have to log in and do a thing on the computer first. That is my big problem.
So Pooh's name is currently leading with Dung at $127.77. Edge is at $15 and Simba is at $5. So sorry about the delay, guys. We're still trying to get this Xbox logged in. Our runner is from a different location. He has to do a confirmation because Xbox Live is detecting that he's logging in from an unusual location, and he has to go fetch the confirmation code.
Yeah, I have to log in from the computer first.
So, and we can't start the next game until he has that logged in on the Xbox so they can do some setup alongside while he's running this game.
Pretty much, it's the same thing as this, only the keys look different. But all the keys do the same thing.
Why don't we just run unpatched?
Because...
We got more donations? Okay.
Yeah, just go with donations.
Oh, we were caught up for a bit, so we were... All right, so we have a few more donations. Per Kallstrom donated $10 and says, say hi to Kenny Man from his brother.
Yeah, that's my brother.
Hi, Pat.
He says, good luck with the setup. Marcus Floyd donated $30 and says, first time watching this. Awesome plan to get donations for a great cause. Hoping to win some cool things. Psyched to see Siglemic run. Yeah.
Which, for some reason, that one just got stuck loading and didn't do anything.
Seriously, why in this day and age do they expect that something is wrong with your account if you log in from, like, another country? It's like they believe you... It's like they don't believe you ever bring your console anywhere, or... Let's see if I can go to my account options and change my password. Where's the account settings? There, change password. All right, for those who are just joining us, this is overcoming Microsoft security processes done quick. All right, the reason we have to do this is because we're going to play in the patched version of Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, and I have that on my hard drive. There's a few changes, one of the big ones being that I think the patch version is less prone to freezing. And freezing is a thing which happened twice during our practice running the other day. Yeah!
Okay, I've changed my password, let's see if this works now. If it doesn't, I'm going to scream loudly.
Believe him. How many times have you tried to log in recently? It could be giving you like a repeated failure thing.
No, probably not, but... I don't understand. Yeah, I don't believe it would. I just don't understand why it's doing this. Secret, wait, secret, 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 secret settings.